In this video, we will talk about how to install Windows 11 in VirtualBox. Make sure to watch the complete video. Step 1. Download required files. First, we need to download VirtualBox. Open the browser. In address bar, type download VirtualBox and press enter. Open the website. Here, you have to select your platform. Like I have Windows, simply click on Windows Hosts. Start the download process and open the file to install the VirtualBox on your PC. If you are getting Visual C++ 2019 redistributable error, then check out the I button above, how to install Visual C++ 2019 redistributable. Now we need to download Windows 11 ISO. For that, open the browser and type download Windows 11 ISO in address bar. Open the website and scroll it down. Here, you need to select Windows 11 Multi Edition. Now click on download. Select the product language. I'm selecting English, United States. Click on confirm and select the bit version to start the download. Step 2. Create the virtual machine. Open VirtualBox and click new. Add name of your virtual machine, like Windows 11. Leave the folder location as default. In ISO image, click on the arrow, select other. Add your Windows 11 ISO file. Select your edition, like Windows Pro, and leave the rest as default. Now click on unattended install. In this section, you can set your VirtualBox to create and save your username and password. Enter your username, like I am typing Etechniz, and type the password. If you're planning to set up remote desktop of your virtual machine, then you need to set a password. In hostname, make sure you do not have a space in between. Now select hardware. Set your base memory and processors more than the default options showing up in here. Now select the hard disk option. Choose your hard drive wisely once set. Do remember, it can't be changed. RAM and processor can be upgraded later, but storage stays the same. Now click on finish. Click in there and press enter really quick. When you see, press any key to boot your PC with CD or DVD. Step 3. Install Windows 11 ISO. Once you will be on this screen, select I don't have a product key in here. Just in case, while installing Windows 11, if you find black screen on VirtualBox, simply click on close, select power off the machine, and click OK. Double click and power up virtual machine. It will start installing Windows 11. Let it install the Windows 11 on your virtual machine and wait until it finishes. Here you can see it has created the username and password. Step 4. Make Windows 11 full screen in VirtualBox. Once you have your Windows 11 installed, click on Device. Select Insert Guest Edition CD Image. Click File Explorer. Select this PC. Open VirtualBox Guest Editions. Scroll it down, right click on VBox Windows Editions. Select Open and click on Yes. Click on Next, Next, and install it. Select Finish to reboot your PC. Now you just need a simple adjustment. Click here and maximize again. So that's how you can install Windows 11 in VirtualBox. If you need more help related to VirtualBox, check out our other video, given in the description below. That's all for today. See you in the next video.